done. This is an awesome pipe wrench knife. And yes, I know it is yet another pipe wrench knife, but it's been really popular. You guys are really loving it. And so I figured I'd go ahead and make another one. This pipe wrench was given to me from a friend of mine, and he wanted to see it turned into a knife, see what I could do with it. This is what I came up with. This is a very, very clean Tanto, made out of a 24-inch rigid pipe wrench. Very cool knife. And if you're interested in purchasing this knife, the link should pop up right here, but I'll also have a link down below in the description. If you're interested, it'll be posted on my Etsy store for sale. Go ahead and check it out. I really enjoy making these. Probably one of my favorite knives out of the old pipe wrenches. But also on that note, if you guys are interested in some of my other projects, recently just posted this katana also, which is also on for sale on my Etsy store. Very cool. And also a very unique knife here. This is made out of an Allen wrench. Very unique, got lots of lines, very cool knives. And if you're interested in buying any of these, go ahead and check it out. And thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this build.